Demonstration of digitization of a old book. Glance through various items in the digitization. Digitization machine, DSLR camera, two computers, one for capture, another for editor. Two customized software, Book Drive Capture and Book Drive Editor Pro. And last of all, OCR software, AV Find Reader. All are licensed version. Basic knowledge of digitization. Here are example and with diagram. Glance through various steps in digitization. Now we describe how to digitize a old book. Step 1. First of all, you on LED of the book digitization machine. Place a book on V-shaped cradle. Remove the both camera caps. Set location to which scan page, save then start button. First, right camera power on, then left camera power on. Then press plus sign on the keyboard for test again and again. Click go to view magnifying window. Autofocus mode on both the camera is on. View image is clear, then autofocus mode to manual mode. View image is clear, then autofocus mode convert to manual mode. Now click to enter key for actual capturing. Now go to view, show marker and set cropping area. Now click the crop button, change the next page and click enter and so on. If capture is complete, then process C button on the keyboard. Start Book Drive Editor Pro software, then click left and right button. Go to capture folder, then Ctrl A and select 50 pages from the folder. Select a profile, artist old book, uncheck rotate, then click button same position. Now go to more setting. If you know book uncheck desk view, if black spot on the page, then on the desk view option. Then remove black border on. Now click remove background text and image. Then click resize, that is A4 size. Set destination to save file. Then go to format JPEG quality 100, DPI 100. Click preview final output for checking output document. Then click OK. Now apply now. Go to export for converting to PDF. Click on blue button, then add file or folder for chapter wise selection. Change the file name. Click on optimize, then go to custom 80% standard. Then click OK and create to PDF. The process is end. Now your PDF is ready for use and uploaded to the server, that is DSpace is the our institute repository open source software. Thank you. Here we use vSephet Kaddle rather than overhead scanner because the bound volume book is not suitable overhead scanner. It is user friendly vSephet Kaddle and easily capture image right or website, right page or rep page through DSLR camera.